Fading out audio is an essential skill that you'll need to master to make your edits more seamless. Fortunately, this process is extremely simple in DaVinci Resolve. Before we jump in, a little bit about myself. I'm Kyle, the manager of video production here at Storyblocks, and I've been a freelance editor for the past 8 years. Trust me, mastering audio fades has been an essential skill I've used on every project I've worked on. And if you're not familiar with Storyblocks, we're a stock media subscription service that provides you with unlimited downloads of royalty-free footage, such as clips as the ones you see on screen, as well as templates, music, and more. You can learn more by clicking the link above or in the description down below. To get started, go to the timeline and expand the track height by selecting the bottom of the track on the track selector and extending downward. This lets you see more of the audio thumbnail. When you hover over the audio clip, two white handles appear at either end. Click and drag the front or rear handle inward to create a fade. With a basic fade applied, you can now adjust the curve of the transition so the audio fades out sharply or less noticeably over time. Adjust this by holding the white dot in the center of the fade outline and dragging it down or up. You can also adjust the curve's position to the left or right to further refine the fade. This method is perfect for fading out audio at the end of a sequence, but what if you want to start the fade from a specific point within the clip and control exactly how quickly it drops off? For this process, you can find the audio level line, usually displayed as a white line across the audio clip. Hold Alt or Command on Mac while clicking the line to create a keyframe. Then move further ahead to repeat this process. Lower the volume between these two points to create a fade out during a specific section of the audio clip. This same process also applies in the inspector. Open the inspector in the top right corner, select volume and set a keyframe by selecting the white diamond icon. Move forward, add another keyframe, and then lower the volume slider. This method requires a few additional steps, but it's useful if you're looking to achieve specific audio levels. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and head over to storyblocks.com for unlimited downloads of royalty-free 4K footage, templates for DaVinci Resolve, music, and more.